Okay, let's go to some two-way action now. Crawford hosting Centerville. First quarter, Riley Winker with the touchdown throw to Cameron Pate. Centerville takes a 6-0 lead early in the first. Pirates, though, would respond. Luke Tolbert, the touchdown to the diving Trey Dobie in the back of the end zone. Crawford would take the lead 7-6 in the third quarter in a low-scoring game. And that last check in that one, Crawford with the big win over Centerville, 21-6, the final.